There are many things that we priests do that possibly may be hurting you, dear parishioners. Today, on behalf of all the priests, on the occasion of Yani Sunday, this is a song saying, we're sorry. From the time you're born until you die, there's a priest who's always on your case. You really can't help but accept his presence and slowly get accustomed to his face. The priests all come in different shapes and sizes, different are the ways they touch your life. And sometimes you are filled with nagging questions like, how come they can live life without a wife? Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we've said and for the things we've done, for water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne. Throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. You first come to the church a little baby. Your parents and godparents take the turn. They promise good upbringing in the doctrine, in Christian faith and values you would learn. The priest then pours some water on your temple. He proudly calls out loud your Christian name. This act of pouring water can get serious when you just pass the same without any shame. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we have said and for the things we have done, for water we have thrown, for sermons we have borne. Throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. On Sundays it can really be so boring. If you miss your date with God in church, there you get to hear those words of wisdom which from some serious changes and soul search. You complain that all the sermons have no meaning. You really hope the priests shut up their traps. But when there's one that's short and sweet and fiery, you wish you had a chance to stand and clap. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we have said and for the things we have done, for water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne. Throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. When you're in love and planning to get married, there are forms to fill and preparation too. You wonder how a priest who's never married advises on what couples ought to do. You come to church all decked up and so happy. The priest announces you as man and wife. He sprinkles holy water with a blessing. forever seals your union for all life. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we have said and for the things we have done. For water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne, throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. People feel a priest is up to something. When he visits home, he's always out. If he doesn't, then he has no time for them. Then his good intentions are in doubt. If he's young, then he has no experience. If he's old, it's time he should retire. If he asks for funds, he's a money maker. If women come to him, he's a live wire. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we have said and for the things we have done. For water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne, throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. When death strikes and the atmosphere is gloomy, when near and dear for sympathy do crave, you're all dressed up and ready for the coffin. The priest in purple leads you to your grave. And there he mentions some of your achievements. He prays and begs forgiveness for your soul. And as the coffin makes its earthly descent, he's the first to throw mud in the hole. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we've said and for the things we've done. For water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne, throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun. So pray that God may always fill his vineyard with priests who serve and make a difference too. Your sons could be the most suitable candidates who learn by what you say and what you do. They'd surely make the mass much more exciting from your precious feedback they have heard. But please remember, they are also human, like all of us who preach the good Lord's word. Oh, what to do, dear friends? We hope to make amends for things we have said and for the things we have done. For water we have thrown, for sermons you have borne, throwing mud on you isn't really too much fun.